What's up, everyone? Welcome back to a new video and a new adventure. I am King Survivor 16, and I'll be joining you guys on this adventure. So yeah, guys, today our adventure begins in Mineplex Bridges with the gang. Oh wait, I forgot. I wasn't moving. Hold up, let me move. And I forgot to go F5 mode. Hold up. There we go. So yeah, guys, today, guys, our adventure begins in Bridges with the gang, Master Geo, and GameGuy135. Please subscribe to them as you guys subscribe to me, too. And please do support them, too, like you guys support me.
So...
What's good? I got something very important to say.
Get out of here!
So yeah, guys, I got, like, we're all recording, three of us, so I'm sure y'all know that now. I was gonna say something. Oh yeah, guys, so yeah, my video, which is, like, you know, my channel, my guests are Master Geo and GameGuy135. Nice. So yeah, please subscribe to them, like, support them out, like, you guys support me.
My friends are
nobody.
It's Game Guy and King.
Mine. How about you, man? Geo and King.
Nice. Okay, guys. So yeah, we're set to sail. Where's our boat, though? Actually, no. Okay then. See you, guys. Emmanuel, set the seas. Geo, go set. Clean the poop deck. I'll be the captain of this ship. Yeah. I had to crap somewhere, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that diarrhea though.
Yeah, the diarrhea. All right,
just
then,
like
guys.
That chainsaw.
Oh yeah, felt on yesterday. Oh yeah. So yeah, guys.
He's trying to crawl up the house thingy, like somebody farts and poops, and he's like, ah.
All right, Gio, you wanna say what are we gonna do today?
I already did it, man. But anyways, we're playing Bridges. We're trying to look for a map. You wanna just go for Volcanic Islands?
Or... I don't really care, man. Like, it's I just don't like Icelands. I don't do Icelands.
Dang.
Just go.
Get a life.
Right, you go get a life, then.
We're gonna do... Yeah, teleport.
Okay, teleport. Teleporting now. Engaging autopilot. God dang, the lag is real. But I'm not at 1.9 this time, though. I'm at 1. Is that Audrey? Oh my god, I'm a big fan. Like, you're the best. It's not even your name. That's how cool you are. Oh my god, I met the YouTuber, man. My dream has finally come true. Like, oh my god. Not to mention, no, that wasn't her. Oh no, yeah, but yeah, I did end up in one of her videos. I remember that.
Oh yeah.
That's what keeps on reminding me about her. Every time I see one of her skins, I always think of something. Then I finally remember I was in one of her videos.
I love you in yellow.
Yeah, I'm all in yellow.
About
actually wanna put that. Yeah, guys, if y'all wanna see the part I was in her video, I put it in the link in the description, my boy. I got you guys.
Oh yeah, you show me.
Oh, I'll put that in the link. I put Master Geo's and Game Guy's channel too. I forgot to say that. I think I did say it. Subscribe to them.
I always put it every time I play with somebody.
I kind of forget, but I'm sure I will remember. I'll have to find that video.
I forgot
though.
Once in one of my videos. I don't know which one it was. I didn't put Game Guy.
I forgot.
So dark down here.
I forgot about yours too, dude. I actually forgot about yours. Remember, I told you I made a Team Fortress video?
It says announcement, it doesn't say nothing.
Oh, not right. Oh, wait, no, it says on the comment. Sale 75%.
Oh,
oh, what if, like, it was anonymous?
We're like 99% off ranks. Even Titan rank, 99%.
We're like, what the? That's a great deal. This should become...
Plus $100 taxes.
Yeah, it costs taxes. Like, your tax is $100,000. Like, what the?
What is this?
Alright, are we gonna light it up in this, or...?
Yeah, let's set some fireworks. Yeah, but oh crap.
More.
Oh, nice. No, that actually reminded me, dude. When I said let's set some fireworks, that reminded me of the movie trailer. Remember? Independence Day Resurgence?
Yeah.
Not because he did say that. I was
like, it's 4th of July.
Yeah, it's 4th of July, guys. Let's set some fireworks.
What the? What that guy looked creepy. He's like hovering over our cage.
Who is? Oh my god, was that a trip? Why'd you do that, you? Dang. Ah, crap. Emmanuel, give me some stuff down here, my boy.
I got you, cuz.
Oh, what the? Oh, heck, you not. What the heck you doing, my boy? Are you crazy? Chill, throw me some blocks, man. Throw me a ladder.
Hoop.
Nice.
That's poop on I'm getting guys.
Oh, man, why'd you have to send me poop? But who cares? It's worth the while. Time to go up. yeah, there we go. Send me some more poop. Come on, man. I can't be down here forever. Hey, you guys need me. I'm a bomber. Remember, guys? I'm not useless. Oh, wait, I got 32 wood. Wait, nah, I'm not going to waste that. Come on, guys. Ah, come on, guys. Hurry fast. Ah, this guy's trying to dig me back down. What the heck? Man, what a faggot.
Can't you just dig yourself?
Nah, I ain't got a pickaxe. What else do you think I got? Do you see this right here, what I'm holding, little girl?
Jogging guy.
Yeah, my boy. Yes.
Yeah, I just threw it in the wood.
Thanks. But I actually need that wood, so I'm not going to use it to get out. Nice. Thank you, guys. I owe you a lot. Psych.
Wait,
get out of
really
here.
Do you really need that wood? Because I kind of do, too.
Oh, wait, oh, yeah. Here we go. I'll just give you half of what I have. Oh, God. Yeah, you gave me a lot. Here. Actually, I want to keep that half.
Okay. I need wood.
There you go, Emmanuel. I put
it. Oh, I got myself some.
Where's it at?
Dang, dude, why were you down there? I thought you were up here, there. That guy almost got it with the cool cape on. Hey, Joe, can I have your unlimited pickaxe?
And I have another one.
Oh, dang. Because, this doesn't seem like it's gonna go good. Ho, ho, ho.
It got really quiet.
You got really quiet. Wreck it.
Thanks. I always wanted to be quiet. Oh,
crap! This isn't the end. Ow!
God dang. Alright.
Get me out of here. You do got another pickaxe. Now give me your unlimited one. Nice. Okay, I'll take. I got 3 blocks away from you, little girl. Can't wreck it.
That should be alright then. Dang it, where's that gay iron at? He's like, I gotta get out of here.
He's like running away.
Yeah.
It's like he grew legs. He's like, I'm out of here. Hey, Jill, we can't find nothing. We're gonna have to go to phase 2. We gotta build the strip mine club. Yep.
That's game the guy, point of, game guy, that's you're the point of digging down there.
No, you're the main star, game guy.
Get get out there, dude. Show those butt cheeks. Yeah. Go earn us some money. Be useful for one side.
Okay, so I'll get at that. No!
Oh my god.
Oh snap. Free stuff.
Free stuff coming like rata.
Come on, get it.
Coming like rats.
I throw that bomb for iron, then the next thing you do is take it.
Squeak, squeak. Joe, get out of here. Dang, dude.
You freaking
got an iron pickaxe, man. Use it for once.
I can't use it. It's too heavy.
It's okay.
I got mine right here, though. This is mine right here. Here, this here. It's all in the corner. Your dirt. And the wood. Here is half the wood.
Well, I'm not finding anything.
You're not finding anything.
Ever. Alright, let's do
fudge
this.
Off, mate.
Ah,
I'll my nose die again.
It's not dark in here. It's pretty light.
At least you're not
it's about
dark.
To get lit. Up in
crap, I forgot. I need some more food. I could die.
Are you ready for the summer orange?
Yeah, my boy. What are we... Wait, actually, y'all guys are gonna go to Mexico.
Yeah. I'm actually but I want to go to the beach, dude. What if we go to the beach?
Alright, that's actually a cool place, too. Florida is the best place.
Yeah, we're going to Key West. Well, supposedly. I doubt it, though.
I thought you said you're going to Mexico.
Yeah, we are.
Where your mom's at. Oh, dang. You're going to go double the place. Dang, my boy.
Dang, everyone's taking everything.
Well, Manuel, where are you going to go?
He's like, home.
No, I'm actually... I think... We are going to go someplace. I just still don't know what the plan is. But before we do, we're like, you know, going to first paint the new house. That's what my mom said. We're going to paint the new house.
I thought you said we're going to go to Savannah.
Oh, yeah. I did say that. That's what I was actually thinking. One of those places. Because, you know, that there's a beach there, too. It's not that beautiful, but it's all right place.
True, true.
Oh, yeah. I found actually a baby girl over there. Okay, so yeah, who cares? Oh, listen. No, I actually really did you though.
Hint.
No, I'm not saying that from my school. She, you know, some, yeah, whatever. But yeah, you don't want to hear me talk no more, so yeah, let's just leave it there.
No, let's keep on going.
No, let's think about life. Hey, Gio, yeah. There's diamonds down there. I don't know why didn't you get them.
Where?
Emmanuel, why didn't you get the diamonds, dude? I threw a bomb right there.
Where? I don't see
they're gone now. They're all the way down there. They're down all the way there. Sorry about you. I think you need a slap with a fish.
Might feel good, but...
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, guys. Comment down below on whose team are you in with Captain America Civil War.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Nah, I'm with Iron Man already.
Yeah. But, look, I think about it. Captain America is really good friends with what's-his-face,
Hulk?
Wait, but who
no,
wins?
No, with Winter Soldier. So, let's put it in his shoes. What if you were Captain America and I was Bucky and I had to die because for what I did?
True. No, but yeah, that's the thing. I think there might be a tie, the same as Batman vs Superman. Spoiler alert.
Did they?
Huh?
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh, technically Batman won.
I know. Yeah, he was like the strongest one. Yeah.
Cause you know.
No! How did that bomb reach me?
I got you. Frick! That even got everything.
You little pimp.
It's the same dude that was creeping us out.
Oh nice, he threw my pickaxe back. Wait a minute, where's my wood? Faggot, I swear, if I had a chance to hack your whole computer and put viruses in it here and there, I would do the chance. Now give it back, little girl.
I don't think he's seen.
Little faggot right there. I'm gonna have to go get my wood again.
There's no food.
Dude, there's no iron. That's a real problem.
No, I got all full iron, but...
You got me some iron?
Nope.
Thought so. So, yeah. There ain't no iron here. I only have, like, 6 in my furnace.
God dang.
But I am King Survivor 6.
I wonder what else would be doing.
Playing Star Wars.
Yeah, Star Wars, shooting for 7.
And a real walkie-talkie is like, come on. He's like, start yelling, you know?
I'm alright, not, dude. Ever since he got that game... You freaking there playing with him. So yeah, guys, yeah, just letting you guys know where's Felton been at mostly. He's just been, you know, playing Star Wars, Battlefront 3.
24/7.
Yeah, 24/7 in his PS4 he barely got. He hasn't, like, been hanging out with us no more.
I was like, you've been playing it for 64
like
days.
That's 2 months. Manuel, that's why sometimes we always think he might never get a girl. Not to be rude, that's the honest truth. Yeah, every new game he gets, he plays 24/7 until it gets.
Xenoverse, remember that?
Wait, what? Xenoverse?
Xenoverse, yeah, Dragon Ball Z, Xenoverse.
Oh yeah.
Like, dude, he played it all the time, and I was like, dude, where are you? Like, oh, dude, I'm playing the new game. Hold up, I'll be back, and he never came back, and I was like, bag it.
No, yeah, it's like
he's always gonna be forever.
Man. Yeah, that's what I feel like too. I'm not saying that as a bad thing though. It's just. It's like he's been.
No,
just...
We already tried improving him, but.
Oh crap, dude! There's someone at our place already.
Really?
We got our shooters. Yep.
How is that possible?
Check the compass if you. Oh my God! There's a whole army. I'm out of here. Scatter. I see my little right there.
Dude, go up. I need to get my iron though.
Oh dang, dude! I had freaking 2 more iron right there.
I know, I have an iron for all of us, actually. Well, for you. I had 30 already cooked, and I had 20 more cooking. I actually did have a lot, but...
Yeah, you better run.
Are they still there?
Yeah, they're still there. Jill, here. Wait, do you have, like, any extra, at least?
Yeah, I got
Oh, crap, extra. They're coming, dude, they're coming.
Coming
right
up
there,
here?
They're right here. Yeah, they're trying to come. Don't stay hidden, stay hidden. Crouch, dude, crouch. Why what don't you ever crouch? Dang, dude, crouch, dude. They're not... I think they're leaving, dude. Oh, no, never mind. One found us. One found us. He's right there. He's right there, dude. He's right there behind us. Behind us.
No, freaks.
I threw a bomb. Ah! Ah! I thought I could fall in so that I don't die at all.
Man, why are they rushing? What the heck?
I know, right? Hey, man.
That was going good.
All man, right. But that's because maybe you're still alive. Yeah, he is. He's
the only one. He's still alive, dude.
He's like, look, I'm watching him right now. He's going deeper. Watch him appear. He's like, they butt rape him.
Why, dude? Why?
They butt rape him.
He says if they come down, they're going to fall and die.
No, they left him. They actually left him. You're lucky, Emmanuel. I'm leaving this. Who cares? Who cares about Emmanuel? F him.
They want to start a new one, or...
Yeah, start a new game, but not a new video.
Dang, I'm the only one here now.
Oh, nice, dude! Oh, crap. Teleport, dude, teleport. Yes, guys, finally. Wait. Skylands, it's been ages!
Ages!
Yellow team. Hurry, dude, lots of people are coming
Why
in.
Why do you always survive, though, dude? Is it because that's how hard you cowered, or what, dude? Like...
I didn't want to die.
Okay, I'm in yellow.
I'm not in yellow yet, crap.
Don't worry. I'm sure someone will switch right about now. Pew. There we go.
Nice. Break it. So.
What's good, my boy? How come your chin's a little bit up? You look like you have an extra mouth there.
Let's see. Well, I know how to fix this. Oh.
You got extra eyes, too. Sick. Oh, yeah, I look sick. Because I am. Cough, cough. Cats. Oh, my God. Guys. I actually like cats, especially kittens. They're very adorable. Sometimes I like want to squish them for some reason. They're so cute.
Leave them like a little ant.
No, dude, they're so cute. That's how cute they are, dude. I just like want to grab them and squish them and eat them.
You don't even like to be squished.
The couple right there. Oh, hecky no.
The couple where?
Alex couples. The Steve thing. You know Alex.
Oh hecky no.
Oh my gosh, they're double team. Oh hecky no.
Jill, like, slap him and tell him to go think about life.
I do.
That's good, my boy. That's good. Where's Master Gabriel at, though, when we need him? He's like
Master
the king.
Master G-A-Y-R-I-O-L-S-F-A.
I'm at King Gabs. Like, he's the best one. What's he doing right now, Jill?
Oh, he's actually gonna come on right now.
What's good?
Oh my gosh, now this is gay little news gonna try to mine up. Oh my gosh, that was the gayest thing. Oh, he's actually the cool one. That was the first time somebody ever did that, dude. They actually left the iron alone.
Oh, I thought they gave it to you. That would have been even cooler.
Yeah, that would have been way cooler.
Free stone block.
Why would you just come here?
Can I have like free stone blocks? Yeah. Well, I actually crafted this. Oh, yeah. Give me that, just in case. Because what if I do find iron along
Dang,
my way?
Dang, I don't have nothing now.
I just said give me just three, dude. But if you insist, all right, then I'll take them all. Yeah, I'm taking them.
Yeah, we got to go out the crook way out of this house. Okay. Got to break the windows.
The crook? You mean the... Wait, I actually don't know. The robber way.
No, the crook.
The robber.
Rick, yeah. I ain't paying for
I just
that.
Saw some Lego Video City, dude, when I woke up. I was, like, really tired and bored when I woke up. I was like, oh, what the? And then I was like, let's watch some Lego Batman.
I seen like one cool one.
No, it's just I see this funny one. It's like it started out as go like, it was like, I forgot how he says it. How does he say it? But he's like, lighter in the Batcave.
Oh, what the? That looks so weird in my perspective, dude. Oh, there you go. You just went into the stone and he just disappeared.
Get out of here.
Ooh. Ooh.
You like that? You're gonna watch me do the twerk. I'm trying to not. I actually like the other song I made.
The work.
Yeah. Not the one by Rihanna. I like that too, but I like the one by Fifth Harmony.
Which one?
Work. Cause you know there's like two of them. There's like one where she's like work. I forget how you say it. Yeah, work, you're gonna see me do a wah oh no da 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 da
da
da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da Think about life. I stretch here, good year. Yeah, you better twerk it.
Yeah,
oh, 16 iron, nice. Oh, what the? Are you trying to kill us? Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, but not that one. Not the one I just sang right now. I meant the other one. It's like by Fifth Harmony. True, I like that one. Like, I always sometimes hear on the radio and I just like turn
it off. Wait, is it the one? Oh, because there's one and I hate it. Dude, I don't like it at all.
I hope it ain't.
How does it go? How does it go?
I don't know. It just starts out like nice and crisp. Like, sounds alright. No, but you know Fifth Harmony, right?
Yeah, I know Fifth Harmony.
Yeah.
You need a limited pickaxe or.
Yeah, my boy. You know it. Well, actually, I have this pickaxe that keeps on regenerating by itself, but alright then.
Ah, freak.
Well, come on. This guy just comes in and just steals my iron. You can't do that, man. Like, this isn't your cave, is it? Are you bombing? Are you paying me to bomb for you? Get out of here.
Like, yeah. Oh my, come on. You were cool at first.
I'm throwing this away. Am I no? Here's an unlimited pickaxe, am I no? What the heck is that for? I don't need it. I already have my unlimited pickaxe. No, but you know, you don't still don't know what the song is?
Nah.
That's like a nice song. Wait, how does yours go though?
The one you hate. It's the one that says, well, I don't hate it. It just sounds weird. It's the one where that give it to me. I'm worth it. The one that says that.
That's the wrong one then.
Give it all more,
man. Yeah, that's the other one. I heard of that song. That's my Fifth Harmony, yeah, too. No, that's not the one. Yeah, that's a work song? I didn't know that.
No, it's not a work. I just thought it was that one.
No, that ain't the one. That ain't the one. That's like a different. That's a different song.
What do you want, Alex?
But yeah, you should hear it, dude. Fifth Harmony, work. I really like that song, dude. It has like a nice.
Oh my gosh, little noob. Wow, she's gonna stay there forever.
No, I like work, too. I like work by Rihanna. But Fifth Harmony sounds
sleeping a little. Yeah. Oh, there's danger, get out of here.
What, dude, you're sleeping?
Yeah, no, because like, he was like in front of me and he was just crouching and then I looked at some diamonds and like he saw them and like he mined them up and then I mined one block down and then like, he saw like it was just like the void. He's like, oh, and he just starts running away. He's like, danger.
Yeah. I don't know. Don't you really hate those noobs that just like come up just try to steal your stuff?
What I really hate is
it's
almost a team in SG, for example.
Wait, what? Like, never mind. I wish I could be cool. I should have someone else.
I got 6 diamonds right now. I could have 7, but the other lined it up.
That guy's a total thief. But I wasn't gonna get it though, so yeah. Oh, there we go. There is something I want.
I know my nice. Covenant, my, you know my mom's coming back to Mexico?
Yeah. Ah! Yeah.
And, like, she's coming with my cousin, dude. I haven't seen him, like, in decades. Literally decades.
Wait, what? I heard that.
Remember the guy from McDuck and Nuggets? He goes like, "All right, corn, don't get." And he goes like, "Don't get yours." And I was like, "I got your man." And I was like, "What the?" Because like, there's just like, it, I don't know. Have you? Remember I showed you that McDuck and Nuggets guy?
Yeah, no, I remember that guy.
Yeah, and like he had to go work, and like then what's it called?
It's Future Gabs. That's who it is.
And like. Like, he had to go work, and, like, the corn guy, was his name's Zach, but corn, they call him corn, and, like, it was funny, because, like, the uncle, his uncle was, like, a savage dude, like, he thinks they're gay, and he goes, like, cause, like, there was, like, he was milking a cow, and, like, white stuff was coming out, like, milk, and, like, the dude, he points the nipple in his mouth, and, like, he starts sucking on it, and I'm, like, what? And then milk comes out and he pours it to his mouth and he's like, and he goes like, "Oh, I'm pretty sure that's what happened last night with you and corn." I'm like, "What the heck?" He had to go get some pigs and like he had to get over the fence, but there was no gate, so he was gonna throw them over.
Yeah.
And like he grabbed them, but almost like near the butt. And he goes like, "All right, corn, don't get jealous now." He goes like, "I got your man." I was like, "What the heck?"
Did you throw him over?
Yeah, he threw him over. Like, he got on and he was about to just jump in, but then like, he pushed him over and he found the caca.
Oh, heck, he did.
He found the poop. Caca,
man. Hey, dude, you got some extra iron? I just need one more iron, but I can't find any. What the heck? It's
like everyone's. I can't find any diamonds that I located. Wait, did I even locate? I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, I did. I think that guy right there.
Oh, wait, no, there's some iron right here.
Right here, nice. Oh, nice, that's fine. Oh. Okay, guys.
I
got 12 diamonds.
24 now, 24 iron. Okay, wait, are you gonna make us a diamond pickaxe? I mean, diamond swords?
Yeah.
Okay, then now I don't need to find nothing no more. Nice, I got full iron armor.
I got a lot, so never mind.
Oh crap, dude, it's already time. 3 seconds, two,
one. I don't have anything.
Is that whole?
Except a chest plate.
Wait, do you have diamond swords for us?
Yeah. Oh, what the heck?
You better hand it over, man. You better hand it over. I'm about to go into battle. And it's my job to defend my country. So get out of here. Oh crap, dude, they're all coming in like Kama Dukes, dude. They're all coming in. They're all in. No, there's actually two of them.
Get down.
No, there's only two of them. We could take them on since there's three of us.
I need to make a
diamond. Man, there goes Emmanuel just running away already. Hurry up, dude. Hurry up. Dang, dude. What's taking they're getting closer, dude. They're getting closer now.
Alright, let me make my
pencil. Oh, no, they're going in. They're coming down. Oh, what the?
Frick, why am I not? Oh my god.
Oh no, this guy has hacks, dude. This guy has hacks, dude.
Gosh, dude.
What happened?
I fell and I had landed by one block. Now I'm dead. Yeah. Oh my
god. No, dude, that guy had hacks, dude. He came in straight up.
I'm so gay, I swear.
Dang, that sucked in. That's another horrible.
No, because I landed it, dude. Like I fell because I got hit back and I went back accidentally. Because then I started lagging and I fell and I barely reached a block into the void. And then he came down and killed me like with his gay hacks. Okay. Anyways.
So yeah, are we stopping it right here, my boy? Or are we going to just go for a small little round?
You want to stop it right here? Yeah, I'm going to stop it right here.
Alright then, let's stop it here. Then.
Well, guys, thanks for watching our epic failure. Mostly it was because we died because of hackers. That was mostly it. We could have gone
good. Wait, isn't this just... Oh, wait, no, there's a second game, right? Because the first one, we just got...
No, the first one we got ambushed. Yeah, there's no way. We weren't even prepared. Thanks for watching, guys. Maybe the next video will be even better than this one. Because I think...
Yeah, we're probably gonna make another Bridges to make it a lot better.
Yeah, we're gonna play a bunch of Bridges games, and please subscribe to these two cool guys, and thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.
Bye-bye.